Hey guys, so today we're going to be building a butterfly knife. So if you don't know what that is, it's a knife that you can swing open and swing close. The pieces you're going to need are these ones for the blade, that one for the left handle, and these ones for the right handle. Focus, thank you. I am going to get right into it. So the mechanics aren't that complicated. It's just these pieces that swing open and then swing open and swing close. Just those ones. Okay. And then for the blade, I'm gonna set you guys right there. For the blade, all it is only one of these pieces. You're gonna take, you're gonna flip it over, and then you can take this piece right here. I'm gonna put it right there. And then a 2x2 brick right there. Okay. And take both of these ones. Oh, sorry. Sorry. And take both of those ones, both of these. You should have two of these. And then you're going to put them behind here. Just like Just like that. And then you're going to take this 2x4 brick, put it there. And you're going to take the edge blade pieces, put them right there. Okay. And then you are going to take these flat pieces. And you're just gonna align them just like this. Like that. Okay? And then here you're going to do this, just like that, with one brick right there. Okay? And then that should be it for your blade. Or that was, or actually, no, it's not. So, and then you do that one right here, that one, and then this here. Or, my bad. Keep messing up, guys. Take that off, you put it on the top. Sorry. And do this right here. And this here. And then take these ones right here, put them here, and then here. Okay. And then you're gonna put this off to the side. And then you're gonna have all your pieces for your right blade is what we're gonna do right now. Okay. So you're gonna have one of these big pieces. You're going to take this piece, not at the edge, because we're gonna put this piece right there. And take that piece there. Okay. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this another corner piece right here. Okay, and then put this here. Okay, and then this here. And then you're gonna take the mechanics, and you are going to put them with your blade. Okay, and put them on the bottom right here. Just like this, so I can swing open and close. Okay? Then you wanna make it so this blade, you wanna make it so this blade can fit inside of this one. So you're gonna do it right there and you're gonna see it right there. Okay? Just like that. And then I actually messed up right there. Well, that's fine. I'm gonna take this, put it on there, and then and have it just like that. Which actually that does not seem right. Let's see what they go. Oh. Okay. So I'm gonna take these two pieces off right here. Just like that. Okay. Then you're gonna put the mechanic on top. Sorry. And you're gonna take one of them and you're gonna put them there, just like that. Okay. And then you are going to take this right here, just like this. You're gonna take this, put it right there, second swing, and put this here, so it can swing close. It's kind of coming together, but not done. So I'm still working on it. So I'm going to take this piece right here, connect it in here. Okay. And then this piece here, kind of hard, there we go. And then we have this piece here. Okay. And then we have to build the top now. So we're gonna just close it and hold it like that. Okay, and then you're gonna have these pieces that look like that. You're gonna have them like that. Just like that. Super easy. Okay? So open some closes. Okay, we're gonna take another one. Put it right there. And then we are going to take these. I'm gonna put this one. Actually, we are going to build something else now. I'm gonna take these pieces right here that are pointed. I'm gonna put them on here, and I got a different edge, and do that. Okay, and we're gonna do this thing right here. Okay, and do that right there. And what we're gonna do now is we're going to put it right there for decoration. And then you are going to take this piece right here, and this piece, and put this here. There we go. And then this one, we're gonna not have it connected onto that because that's a good grip. And we're gonna do that, okay? Just like that. And that's one handle and blade done. Okay? And we are going to do the other one, which if you need help with, I will do. We're gonna flip it over. Okay. We're gonna grab the corner piece. Put it on this. We gotta grab our mechanics here. Okay. We're gonna take this. And we're gonna do that. Okay. And then we are going to flip it. And we're going to have it. Actually, and then you're going to take. Oh, wait. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I messed up again. I keep messing up. So, instead of that piece right here, instead of this being this one being right there, we're going to put it on the inside of this butterfly. And now there should be another one. Another brick right here. Sorry, guys. Another brick right there. Okay. And then now you can connect your thing. Which, I'm gonna take this off. Just like that. So we can open and close. Okay. And then we're gonna do the top. So we're gonna do this. Just like that. And this one right here. And we're gonna do the building for a different thing. I'm gonna do it here. There. Sorry. If you can't see it, I have a white wall. I'm gonna put that one there. And this one here. Okay? Pretty easy. Sounds easy. Sounds easy enough. And then this. Do this and open it and do that and that just like that. And connect them all just like this. And then you should have this, just a brick like this. And put it there. Okay. And then I didn't separate these before, so let me just grab one from here. Okay. And then do this and put it there. Put it right there. Sorry. There you go. Okay. And then you have another corner piece. Just like this, and put it there, okay? And on both ends, you're gonna take a black brick piece, and you're gonna put them together, just like this. Okay. And then, right now, you will have these pieces left, so you're gonna put that on the inner side with it. Same as the other one on the other side. And you can take it off and take these brick pieces and put them right there. And then that hole right there. Okay? And then you can do it on the other side, just like this. And then you can connect the mechanics right there. Okay. And there you go. You have a fully functioning butterfly knife. If you want to, take some super glue and glue down those pieces right there to keep it from falling apart. And that is your fully mechanic butterfly knife that can open and close. Like and follow for more videos like this. I'm going to be doing a video on that one soon. And then that one is going to be coming. So it's gonna be cool though. Okay, so like and follow, share, do whatever you want. You can subscribe. Well, same thing as follow, but you are going to subscribe if you want, and if you don't want to or you don't like my channel, just unsubscribe. It's free. Do it, please. I also have some shorts that are going out, so look at those, and that's it.